Today we're gonna decorate our house. We have these two pumpkins, and today we're gonna play a sweet game. Now, if you're wondering what is that sweet game, we're gonna hide the pumpkins. First, we're gonna put the pumpkins somewhere. We're gonna do something fun. Okay, now, if you're wondering what is that game, then later, you know why we're not getting more, like, decoration stuff? Because we're gonna buy more. We don't really have enough. Where's the fire thingy? Oh, my pumpkin is finished. We already lit it up. We did everything now. Bye. Bye. Today is Halloween. Today I'm gonna put my costume. Ready dressed. Like there's a virus outside. We're not gonna do it outside. We're going to do it our own way. Now let's get started. Mundo. Hoy es Halloween. Y hoy vamos a hacer Halloween. Como hay un virus allá afuera, no vamos a ir allá afuera. Vamos a hacerlo de nuestra única manera. Vamos a search candy. Ahora vamos a ir a coger caramelo.
Trick or treat.
Thank you. That's how I do trick or treat.
On this right here, for one, the kids come, they can like just grab some stuff they want, and like scarecrow like has like a mask. No, no caramelos ahí, y estas pájaros tienen como la máscara.
Today is my birthday. I'm turning 7. We're gonna like play this game that's called Hide the Pumpkin. Now to start.
Hi guys, my name is Catherine. Today we're gonna cut out my pumpkin. It's heavy.
Yeah, today I'm dressed up as a Halloween princess. ¿Habla español?
Hi guys, it's me, Catherine. Today we're gonna cut out pumpkin. Yay, just get into it.
Trick or treat, spook Halloween. Spook it how much you can.
Draw something right here. And then we're gonna cut it out. And then we're gonna get all the seeds to make something. Le hicimos. Vamos a hacerle dos ojos aquí. Y una boca aquí. Y vamos a hacerle un círculo aquí. Y después vamos a sacarle la semilla para hacerle como algo con las semillas. Just like go to Halloween aquí, de aquí, de nuestro país. Se va a otra casa si se no cae a la puerta y dice.
después como cogemos caramelos.
Vamos a hacer adentro de la casa y nosotros nos hacemos knock knock y después nos da, y decimos trick or treat y después una parte de la familia nos da un caramelo.
¿Qué?
Y por el coronavirus.
I know we're going to die.
I'm getting out the seeds now.
Voy a abrir lo. Yo estoy sacando la semilla para abrir la boca y la nariz y el ojos.
I'm cutting this out. Yo lo estoy cortando. Y now I'm gonna pop these out later. But first, I need to cut more. Now I'm gonna take this out. Hard. I got the mouth out.
Got it out.
The nose.
Okay.
Then the two little eyes.
Push. I can't.
And by the way, please subscribe. Por favor, escribe. Por favor, dale un 5.
Mira cómo quedó. Look how it turned out.
Now ahora vamos. Now we're gonna put the candles down. Ahora vamos a poner la.
Yo no sé cómo se dice, yo hablo inglés y español, yo no sé cómo se dice mucho.